We now know the bond hearing for the fired Atlanta officer accused of murdering Brooks is next Tuesday. It had originally been scheduled for yesterday, but a Fulton County judge postponed it because it would have been the same time as Brooks' funeral service. Garrett Rolfe is facing 11 charges, including felony murder.